that there's not a single moment when the angels are not in the dhikr of Allah Azza wa Jalla. That's how He's created them. Now He's created many, 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 many angels. Now Allah Azza wa Jalla in Surah Safat, He says, I swear by the angels who are continuously saying Subhanallah. Some angels Allah has created who from the moment of their creation till today, until the Day of Judgment, they will never stop saying Subhanallah. They're saying Subhanallah. Some Allah has created, they're saying Alhamdulillah, 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 Alhamdulillah. Some are saying La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah. Some are saying Allahu Akbar, all these angels, different angels, they've never stopped. These angels have never stopped. Some Allah has created to make dua for the human beings. That you can see in the beginning of Surah Hamim As-Sajda or Surah Mu'min, right, in the Quran, which is Surah number 40. You can see they are making istighfar, or they're seeking forgiveness for those on the earth who have disobeyed Allah. They've been doing that all along. Some are going around the arsh of Allah. If you look at the end of Surah Az-Zumar 39, you will find Allah talks about the angels that are singing His praise, and they're going just around the arsh, the throne of Allah Azza wa Jalla. So there's so many Allah has created, okay? Some Allah has created, they've been in ruku from the moment Allah created them till today and until the Day of Judgment. They've been ruku, they've never got up from ruku. Some Allah has created, they've been in sujood, they've never got up from sujood. Some Allah has created, they've been in qiyam, just standing in front of Allah, out of awe. And they've not left that place. And of course, they've got no will to disobey God. And they've got nothing that would bring pain in their body. Do you understand? Like human beings, we get pain in the body if we're in ruku that long. Probably be dead by then, right? But, Allah Azza wa Jalla has created many angels like that. And every angel, in everything he's doing, he's obeying Allah Azza wa Jalla.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
الحمد لله فاطر السماوات والأرض جاعل الملائكة رسلا أولي أجنحة مثنى وثلاث ورباع يزيد في الخلق ما يشاء إن الله على كل شيء قدير.
16th of March in central London. Book your tickets now online, lightuponlight.info.